My name is John Paul. I'm welcoming you to week 44 of the English football postseason. If you're just watching my video for the very first time, kindly click on the subscribe button. Subscription is free. So like this video. You're going to be hearing me mention my killer range for the next couple of months. I'll continue to make a video to bring to the awareness of every staker out there, everyone watching my video out there, on the importance of killing range. You need to have a killing range, because if you have a killing range, it increases your chances of winning. I know you love to win. I know you want to win. You want to win this last week of the English football postseason for 2019-2020 season. You must stack the odds in your favor. And how do you do that? It's by knowing potential dead games on coupon. When you know potential dead games on coupon, then your chances of winning increases. I'm not saying that if your game is not in my killing range, you will not win. What I'm saying is, if your games are not in my killing range, your chances of winning is increased. Now, look at what I wrote here. If your NAP or games for the week are in my killing range, then your chances of winning this week 44, 2020 is 0.09%. You can chat me up or call to get the killing range for this week 44. All I'm charging is 1,000 naira. I know you ask me and you ask yourself, why does John Paul promote killing range? Number one, I know you cannot play the dead games because the football matches are no longer being played. But why do you need the killing range? You need the killing range to increase your chances of winning. For instance, you have a key that you want to play this with 44. You have to check are my number safe. If your games are not in my killing range, your chances of winning is high. But that does not mean you win. But if your games for this week are in my killing range, know that 90% you have lost for that week. So that is the essence of the killing range. Now let me show you the killing range which I sent out for week 43. This was the killing range I sent out for week 43. Coupon number 1, 3, 6, 7, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 21, 23, 28, 30, 31, 32, 33, 35, 36, 40, 41, 42, 44, 47, 48. I'm sure you have seen the result of matches played on week 43, 2020. Coupon number 1, dead game. 3, dead game. Coupon number 6 was a draw. Leicester versus Sheffield United. Coupon number 7, dead. 12, dead. 14, dead. 15, dead. 16, dead. 17, dead. Coupon number 18, survived. I was the second draw in the killing range. Coupon number 21, dead. 23, dead. 28, dead. 30, dead. 31, dead. 32, survived. Our match was between Rotherham and Sunderland. Coupon number 33, dead. 35, dead. 36, dead. 40, dead. 41, 42, 44, 47, 48. These were all dead games. When you check all the numbers here, only 3 numbers escaped, which were 6, 18, 32. These were the numbers that escaped the killing range for this week. The killing range for week 44 is ready. If you are interested, all you have to do is chat me up or call me to get the killing range for the week. The money is 1,000 naira. You can call John Paul. That is my number on your screen. And I wish you all the very best of luck. Thank you for watching this video. Like this video, subscribe to my channel. Good luck.